Good evening, Brenda. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory back to Jamestown Plus tonight. We're gonna get warmed up with some achievement hunting. There's a couple achievements that you can pop just by playing certain levels with certain ships, so that seems like a nice... Ugh, goodness, I've got the hiccups. Gosh dang it. Nice, easy warm-up for us here tonight. So let's see, we've gotta do... Dark Sector is Treason. We can do that. We can do that. Ugh, goodness, I hope these go away soon. It's gonna be annoying. It's gonna throw me off a little bit. That's alright, okay, so Dark Sector's Treason. And Treason's got homing missiles that you charge up and fire. Not my favorite ship in the world. But perhaps one that we can just quickly do it so we don't have to worry about it ever again. Ate it right there because I was trying to be cool. Oh, I missed him. Oh well. Spry motherfucker. Spry motherfucker for Treason. Got away. Out of that. Wow. That's kind of easy. That's kind of easy to do on Legendary. Oh my goodness. Now these hiccups. I think we pop the Chivo for that one. Next, let's see. New Madrid is gunpowder. Probably a little harder than Dark Sector, but we'll see. Let's see what we can do here. Unfortunately. Soft touch there. Not much in the way of score since I'm not really that used to gunpowder. That Chivo right quick. What's next? Krotoa's Ghost. Nope. under there. Oof, nice. Ah. Okay. Okay, we don't have enough side box to get in there, huh? Okay. Well, we can learn. Plays Ghost, so that's what I'm gonna blame it on. Oh, fuck. I'll take that one right up there. Okay, that one's a little... That's a little tougher. So I'm not used to piloting ghosts there. That's gonna be a bit of a problem for the next one we're gonna try, too. Oh, well. Alright. That's easy peasy. Let's go. Let's try that again. Pass. Come on, man. Oh, I'm being way too dangerous here. little bit better. Still not great. I think with Dude-Face McGee having a shield in his right hand there, we could afford to take a bullet or two, but I guess not. In there. It's not. Park it right up in there. Easy peasy. I bet it took me every stock I had to do it. Okay, I think that's all of the individual levels for... oh no, wait, we gotta complete any mission without using Vaughn. Okay, we can do that. We can do that quite easily, in fact. I wonder if we could still pop that just by playing on normal. You know what? Let's try that. Let's just do normal East Frontier Gunner, no Vaughn, huh? It's like a fucking smash level. This is gonna be so ridiculous. I probably shouldn't even be doing this because then I'm setting myself up for failure later. But that's alright. We'll make it happen. Let's see how empty the screen feels now. I have to do my best not to vaunt, because it's just force of habit at this point, muscle memory and all that. Just to get the cheapo. Just to get the cheapo for it, really. Oh my god, look at this. I'm gonna slam into something because it's just so damn slow. We'll be right back. A bullet because they're just moving so damn slow. Oh shit, and I vaunted there. Out of fucking habit. Out of habit. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. That's so stupid. Alright. For serious this time. Taking a bit of concentration not to vaunt at all. I don't even know why we're going for score here. That's super dumb. Let's not even bother. That pattern's still spicy on normal. God, these are so slow though. Oh, that's funny. That's super funny. Wow. Just wow. Okay, there we go. Pop that Vauntless, Chivo. Never look back. Okay, and I think there's one more. Survive the Gauntlet is fortune on Legendary or higher. Okay, that's gonna be a little bit trickier. It's fortune. I think that's the randomized ships for Classic and Treason, right? Yeah, alright, so hopefully we get some good ones here, because if we end up with Ghost or Gunpowder or something like that, that's going to be a bit problematic for us. But oh, here we go, oh, Treason's kind of bad, speedy, but not great. I guess it's kind of got to be speedy to make up for everything else, right? To make up for having a special that's not super good. this guy. Wow. Still full combo. It's not gonna be a great full combo necessarily because I missed a bunch of special kills. That's alright. Oh wow. Okay, here's. Oh, dang it, of course we get Gunner right at the end. You. Treason kind of sucks. Treason kind of sucks. Fantastic. Not a good start, but we'll see what random decides to bestow upon us this time. RNG pulls. Oh, it's gunpowder. Great. Yeah. this last three a little bit early. But pretty good, just about full combo here. I mean, for that second two-thirds. First section. That'll be a nice 2.5. Okie dokie. Depending on what we get for the ship choice here, should be a strong position for Badlands. Oh, charge. Interesting. Okay. It's been a hot second since I've played Charge. Oh man. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Didn't mean to pop that dude so soon. Ah well. Oh. Okay, now we've got Gunner. Let's go. Let's ride now. Wouldn't get too far. Luckily, RNG favored us with the Gunner right after. Oh, fuck. Ow. It's back to Charge, huh? Spend a lot of time with Bomber anyways. Very good. Bum, bum. 5. I'm surprised we haven't gotten a lot of the DLC ships. Wow, me and my big mouth. Good treason. Fuck. Oh, this isn't gonna go well, I have a feeling. Crap. Yeah. There we go. It's all gonna hinge on what we get for Croatoa, really. But we've got a full credit plus 2 stock, so we should be okay, unless I get some really garbage. Nah, I won't charge. Uh-oh. Okay, well, let's see what we can do with it, I guess. Mm-hmm. Cool. Oh, jeez. All right. Let's remember to pop that one there. That's a pretty good go of things, considering. The boss is gonna be a different story, though. This off. Another gunpowder? Jeez. Favoring that one. Gunpowder for final phases is going to be a trick and a half. I will try. Here we go. Tighter than I remember. these crisscross down in the bottom. No, it's the only divine and above that does that. With a credit and stock to spare. Alright, so that should pop that Chivo. And I think that's all of them we can get solo. Otherwise, I'd have to do some weird one-player, two-controller garbage, and I don't think I'm quite up for that. So let's swap over to do some just normal-ass super gauntlets, huh? Yeah, divine-ass super gauntlets. Let's go. Let's go. Let's just get pounded continuously by this one. I'd like to get through one, but... Like, my success rate on normal gauntlet on divine is about maybe 20% at best, so I don't hold out much hope for a super gauntlet on divine, but we'll give it the old college try. To now. Special. Rad aim. Ooh, easy there. Alright, easy. Take it easy. There you go, buddy. Wiggle up. Wiggle up, my man. Woohoo! Ooh, that was some wiggling. That was some wiggling. Be a pretty good whole combo here. 740, maybe a 745. Well, not quite a 740. That's fine. That's close to me. Alright, let's see how many we can go with this guy. And that'll be it. Okay. That'll put me at a comfortable... maybe 17-something? Yeah, 173. Okay, good start. Good start. Oh, jeez, wow. Bad go of things there. Dang it. Got away. Nuts. Section level 2, that's not good. That doesn't speak well to my survivability here. Credit on level 2 is not how I wanted this to go. Especially not with that weak-ass 335 whatever. Okay, and then I miss both of them. Jesus. Yikes. 6 hits. Oh my god. We've got to clean up level 2 if we're gonna have any hope of making it through super here.
see.
I didn't bop that last one. Felt a little bit better. 854 is nice. That's a nice one. That's a real good one. We might have scammed that big one out of there. That little jog. Okay, very good. That was a nice level 3. That was a nice level 3. A perfect level 3, in fact. Absorb the bullshit that was level 2. My god. Alright. We should be on to Phobos, right? Yeah, okay. Still not very confident in my Phobos performance, but we'll do what we can. God, especially when they come flying out the gate with that shit. Oh my god. Alright. There you go, buddy. It's still extremely terrifying. My god. Sirs? Oh my god. Alright. Nice. beautiful vault for beautiful people. Oh, maybe. I like to see right there. Oh my goodness. Okay. There's too many close calls in that one. Another sick 211,000 though. A tricky dodge. Tricky play in there. Oh, I went for it. I shouldn't have went for it, but I did. Phew. Tricky, tricky. Okay, you got the bonus out of it, and you did as much damage as you could. That's the way. Ah, shit. Lame. Okay, a beautiful level. Holy crap. It's a beautiful score, but taking those two hits at the end is kind of puts a damper on the entire thing. Pretty impressive single level score, though. Okay. All right. From here on out, no dumb fuck ups, okay? No dumb fuck ups. Can't afford the dumb fuck ups. Normal fuck ups, fine. Dumb ones, not so much. Dumb fuck ups, I said, cannot be allowed to happen. See? Okay. Screwed up too many for getting the big scores there. That sucks. That sucks. I'm only gonna come away with the 319 as our best. Woof. Big trash right there. Maneuver. Ugh, crap. We got Deimos and Croatoa with one credit, no stock, huh? That's gonna be a tough one. That's gonna be a tough sell. If we had like maybe three less hits between this and level two, we might have a good shot at it, but oh boy, it's gonna be a real big question mark here. Damn, I didn't quite have enough for Vaunt there. That sucks. That would have been one hell of a grab. Under that spread. Damn. Alright, if we can escape this with one stock, we'll have a very slim chance at Croatoa. But my goodness, it will be a hell of a go. Phew. Always gotta carry this to the wire. It's always gotta be to the wire. Forget about that opening salvo. Okay, there you go. Okay, good moves. A few of the bombs out of there. So, no problem, I guess. We just got an Iron Man Krotoa. That's all we gotta do. Just fucking no miss Krotoa. Easy peasy. It's the easiest. I'm gonna eat one of the first bullets and get really angry, I bet. Special on that one. Interesting. Very interesting. Jeez. Right. Just didn't want that. Those bastards taking pot shots at me while I was going along. Oh my god. Excuse me. Those guys. Okay, nice. Good navigation. Good navigation there. Crack the ton mill. God, almost ate it there. Extremely embarrassing. Oh my god, what are we doing? Extremely non-intelligent move. But we did it! I'm gonna get the special on that dude too, so... Hooray for everything, I guess. Nice. Let's get that guy out of there so we don't have to worry about him. Sick. Okay, there you go. Beautiful. Jeez, what are you doing, man? Oh my god. Phew. Well, that was a level. Jesus Christ. Okay. Just gotta know who's the boss now and we'll be good to go, huh? I can't believe that. Okay, alright. Easy peasy. It's not over yet. Breathe. Breathe, man. It's fine. You don't need to go for them all. Everything's fine. You go. Okay. Pop that one a little early. That's alright, though. Oh, jeez. Okay. That could have been it right there. Okay. There you go. Boy. Boy, back over there before they do another salvo. Beautiful. Yeah, there you go. Whoa, that was a dance. Oh, I had to make a real snap decision there. Fuck. Okay. I wish I had it just one stock to work with here, but we're just gonna have to go with it. Okay, that's all right. It's okay. I want to say we've come back from worse, but we haven't. We really haven't. Okay. Easy peasy. Probably should have waited on that one. Oh my goodness, please. What are you doing, man? What the heck are you doing here? Oh my god. Okay, alright, it's easy, easy. Here it comes back, wait for it. There you go. Smart! The smart plays. The smart plays being played here. Okay, there you go, man. Shit, and then I eat the laser. Oh no! Well, we cracked 12 million. That's something. Son of a bitch. Got to second last phase. That was a hell of a Croatoa, though. My god. Up to that point. East Frontier was good. Dark Sector sucked a big one. Badlands is pretty good. Phobos was pretty good. New Madrid sucked one. As did Deimos, and Croatoa was pretty solid. Alright, now I'm actually kind of curious where that puts me. I am super curious. And that's not even with a fucking clear! Excellent. Excellent. Alright. We've got some competition going. Oh man. $3 million on Badlands, huh? That's pretty impressive. Okay, that was definitely my Phobos this past one. Top divine. And New Madrid is gonna suck a big one for a while yet. Wait, did that say $4 million? Okay, I thought I saw $4 million at the top there. I'm like, no way. Okay. Yeah, Deimos is, I'm gonna be pretty bad at Deimos for a while. Dang! Look at that, huh? Almost 2.4. And that's not even with a boss clear. Oh wait, that's not even... Oh, interesting. That's not the one I was thinking of. Okay. So I did a better one with the crystal sword. That must have been with the boss clear, though. My goodness. I can't believe this is the thing, though. I can't believe my 12 million is tops there. Okay, let's try it one more time. We'll try it one more time for the evening. My goodness, that was very close. It is extremely close to a clear. If I hadn't super cocked it up on level 2 and level 4, or 5, I suppose, now. And cocked it up on Dark Sector and New Madrid. That would have been a comfortable clear. But let's do the same thing we did on level 1 last time. That was a good start. That was a real good start. And if we could have a repeat of Phobos too, that was fantastic. tried to get all three specials there, didn't quite pan. Okay. Clear. Clear's there. Okay. Consider our route there. Ballsy play to swoop under there. We kind of had to. Okay, very good. Solid. That should be a nice 740 at the very least, I hope, right? I don't know. Couldn't see that. Might have been a 735. Oh, balls. Ah, nuts. That's a lot of those. Where were all the big ones there? Why did I only get one of them? Bizarre. Yeah, it's gonna be probably a pretty low level one, I would say. Okay, didn't fucking respond to my vaunt there, thanks, I guess. Oh, come on. We should proceed with this one. Kind of silly. Yeah, not even a low 1-7, huh? Unfortunate, but what are you gonna do? But what you gonna do? Okay. Well, I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're not gonna cock up Dark Sector this time. That's what we're gonna do. We took 6 hits last time. So if we take 4 fewer hits this time, we'll still be at a net gain. Pop, 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 pop. Yep. Get him. Don't let him get away. Yeah, coward. Don't let him get away. There you go. Okay. Pop, 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 pop. Thanks. Nice. Keep it rolling. Keep it rolling, my man. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Very safe. Okay, this will get us a fair bit, huh? Nice. 119. Thank you. ba 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 ba. Oops, I popped those too early and I missed the first one. Ooh, cool. Nice. Okay. Okay, that was a bit of a questionable move, but we'll take it. Ah, crap. Bum 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 bum. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Bum, bum, bum. See? See? Okay, there you go. Pop those two. Excellent, excellent. Solid. Solid work. That's what we want to see for level 2. Should give us another nice one, right? Oh, another nice solid 600. Beautiful. Ah, damn it. And I missed both the fucking things, so good work. Shit! Excuse me. Two hits, or one hit at the end. Very good. So we are net 3 lives. Net 3 stock. Despite kind of cocking up level 1 there. And a pretty good level 2 score too, so. Let's carry that forward. That's right. Better to reap the rewards of it than take a dumb death by being extremely too aggressive. Thank you. What the hell hit me there? That was fucking lame. Excuse me. I don't agree with those last two. That was dumb. That was stupid. It's okay. Would have done it. The red one's like a big smart guy. Shit. Well, that's what, three or four on this one? So we, whatever we saved on level two, we just ate here on level three. Yeah. Fuck. So we need another Gnomus Phobos. And probably a Gnomus New Madrid in order to make this even a feasible thing. I don't know that we're going to earn another credit here. I think we might have already passed that one. We didn't. Okay, so we've got another credit coming, but... you know what? I'd rather just Gnomus Phobos. Was that? Excuse me? Okay, I don't agree with what happened there. Shit, let's eat that one pretty good. That was a rough approach. Not quite the whatever I had, 700 some thousand last time. Thank you. Oh, kind of felt that that wasn't gonna pull a sharp enough turn for us. I went for it anyways. Fuck. Well, this is gonna be a trick and a half. We should be able to finish the boss, no problem. It's gonna be extremely dangerous. Fuck, especially when I do that. That's kind of dumb. Got a good chance to at least get into the last credit, but my goodness, it's gonna be tight. Could have done without the 5 hits here. Could have done without those. Whew. Caught that one too. Nice. Not gonna get this one out, so we'll not even try. Patience. Good patience. Nice. Real good patience there, my goodness. That guy escaped this time. Very good. Ah, crap. That's right. Oh my god. Alright. That's the level 4 that we need. A no-miss bonanza here. There's our last credit, so it's gonna be a real tricky go of things. Real tricky go of things. Okay.
Oh boy, that should have hit me. Okay, excellent. Excellent no miss New Madrid. Well, maybe not excellent. Above average. Above average no miss New Madrid. Okay, good. Now I got a no miss Deimos to give us a fighting chance here. Ooh, boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay. I mean, when you got no choice, there ain't much things you can do about it, you know? Beautiful. Oh no! Ah, damn it! Well, it would have been beautiful if I hadn't eaten that last one. Shit. Ah. Damn it, that was pretty much as close to a full combo as I would have gotten too. Ah. Lame. Lame and stupid. Ah. Okay. my god. All right. Well, we are 2 stock richer from last time, but it still angers me that we took the hit on the last fucking bullets in the main level there. Because that would have been a solid combo. But, yeah, well, such is life. So now we just do what we did last time, right? We no miss and just about full combo. Well, and we did full combo. But no miss the level and then do a solid on the final boss here. Come on, we got this. We got this, right? Excuse me. That is not the gnomus we were looking for. Idea. we did it. We made it happen. Goodness, my heart cannot take this, so that'll have to be it for tonight. Ah, that's so irritating. Yeah, flat 2 on Dark Sector, pretty good. 2.1 on New Madrid, eh. 1.5 on Deimos. I don't know that that changes anything for us, though. Oh, wait. Most of these were here? Okay, so we're pretty close. East Frontier, taking number 4. Dark Sector... Not super terrible. That did bump us up a little bit. Some foreign Badlands, obviously. Phobos is, you know, our solid 1.8. Very good. Madrid 2.1, I think. Did that bump us up? I don't know if that did. Honestly. Deimos is still a shit show, but we're above the fold this time now. Ugh, excuse me. My goodness. God, if we hadn't gotten hit, that probably would have put us tops there. Ah, that's so annoying. That annoys me so much. That's all right. And Croato, we're still sitting at number 2. Very good. Gauntlet, super gauntlet, we're at number 1. That's so ridiculous. That's ridiculous. That cannot stand. Hopefully people fix that for me. Hopefully people fix it. All right, well, that'll do. That'll do for tonight. I'm taking the rest of the week off for holidays and such, so next stream won't be until Friday night,
7 p.m. CDT. CDT, sorry. CST, not CDT, just yet. 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back on Jamestown Plus at least that night. I'm thinking about doing another week with this on stream, but really it's just going to be grinding Gauntlet and Super Gauntlet, which yeah, I don't know how fun that is to watch, really. So maybe we'll give it Friday, and then we'll see how we're feeling, and then decide from there. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Friday. Bye-bye.